So people are saying, you know, if you don't trust somebody, or if you want all of your money to go to St. Jude, you know, everybody's stressing right now to donate all of your money directly to St. Jude. And then we have idiots like Laura, Mama June, Perplexed Bitch, that are making candles promoting Diane's channel that say yo, yo, yo on it, charging fucking an arm and a leg when you could be buying the same type of candles, I'm sure, or wax burners from fucking Dollar Tree for way cheaper. So you have people like her making money off of this and saying, oh, I'm going to donate a portion and I'll put a receipt every night to St. Jude. Yeah, that's great. But fuck your candles. Isn't all the money supposed to be going to St. Jude? So to me, she's kind of doing the same shit. Hey, Alice Nurse.